Hi guys, it is Red River Market season. This is a pop-up market here at Willow Park, but come July, they'll be doing this every Saturday down Broadway Square. So I happened to be driving by. So let's take a walk through and check her out. All right, here we go, guys. Let's see, Red River Market, they have all kinds of vendors and fruits and vegetables and food items. So it's a really kind of fun place to come and stop and see what's going on. This one here has jewelry, it looks like. It's really busy down here. Oh, that's a cute puppy. Oh, another vendor with a lot of jewelry. Oh, so excuse me, sorry. There's alpaca stuff. Cool. Got the soaps here. Ooh, plants. I like plants. Hello. Doing well, thank you. Got some wood craft items. Dog treats. Honey. Turnips, radishes, so a lot of fruits and vegetables, and as the season goes on, I'm sure there'll be more. Get some hot sauces, baked goods. Ooh, nice. Breads. Ooh, more plants. I've become a plant person, so I'm going to be back here for sure. Ooh, this place is busy. I remember I've been down here and gotten stuff from them before, and their stuff is amazing. It's called the Baker's Wagon, and their food is absolutely top-notch. Look at the line, yeah. They have live music during all this. Ooh, Cottonwood Cider House. Little darling, I feel my eyes are so. Hello. Nice tea. Very nice. Catering. Hello. Fargo Brewing Company's down here. Oh, different kinds of fresh sodas. Interesting. Oh, this is another busy one. Oh, what do they got? Let's see if we can sneak in and take a peek here.
Yeah, that's pretty essential.
Yeah. 10.75. Nice. As you can see, it's a pop-up market. It's not even on their normal times, but you can find out about the Red River Valley Market. I follow them on Facebook, and they always throw events out, so you can always know when they're, where they are, where they are going to be. And then we also have an area for our nice, our food trucks as well. So always a joy to come through here. Oh, excuse me, sorry.
Molly, I think they're in line.
Coffee. Waffles, yummy. Sweets. Okay, so that was just a quick walkthrough of the Red River Valley Market here. This is a pop-up market before their usual season. Follow them on Facebook in order to find out when they're having these pop-up events. But come July, you'll be able to find them in Broadway Square downtown. And it is every Saturday. It's a fun place to stop. Really busy, very popular. So thanks for coming along with me.